Hello students, today we are going to discuss the uses of dimensional equations. There are the three uses of dimensional equations, but in this video we will discuss the first use of dimensional equation, that is to check the correctness of physical equation. Means we will check the correctness of physical equation using dimensional equations. So for that we use the principle of homogeneity. And what it say? Principle of homogeneity say that dimensions of fundamental quantities are same in each and every term on either side of physical relation. Means to say, principle of homogeneity ki bola hai ki dimensions of fundamental quantities are same. Jede dimensions ne fundamental quantities de wo same honge in each and every term. Har ek term de vich on either side of physical relation. Now let us understand with the example here. Let you have a relation like x equal to y. So x lies in the left hand side and y is in the right hand side. So principle of homogeneity say ki if dimensions of mass in the left hand side is suppose m power 1, then on the right side dimensions of mass should also be equal to m power 1. Similarly, it is also true for other dimensions of fundamental quantities, like you know there are the 7 fundamental quantities: mass, length, time, temperature, amount of substance, etc. So now let us check the correctness of the equation half mv square is equal to mgh. Half mv square, you know this is the kinetic energy, and mgh, this is the formula of potential energy. So now let us first of all know, but this m is the mass of body, and v velocity, g is the acceleration due to gravity, and h is the height. So now we will check whether this equation is dimensionally correct or not. One more thing which you should know, we have the variables and constants. Variables and constants. There are the two types of variables as well as constant. One are the dimensional variable and dimensionless variable. So variables are of two types: dimensional variable and dimensionless variable. Similarly, we have the two types of constants: dimensional constant and dimensionless constants. How? See here, we have the variable like speed or velocity. This is a dimensional variable because you know speed is never constant. It changes. It varies from body to body. So it is a variable because its value is changing. But it is dimensional because it has dimensions. Now, dimensionless variable. You know, dimensionless variable, theta, right? Angle is also changes its value, but it is dimensionless variable. It does not have dimension. Similarly, we have the two types of constants, and they are the dimensional constant and dimensionless constant. Dimensional constant like gravitational constant and Planck's constant, and dimensionless variable, dimensionless constants like 1, 2, 3, pi. These all are dimensionless constants. So it should also, you know. Now, let us check the correctness of this relation. So we have half mv square is equal to mgh. First of all, see here, we have 1 by 2. 1 by 2, but I told you 1 by 2, these are the dimensionless constant, right? So, first of all, 1 by 2, you have to write dimensionless constant. ए वो कांस्टेंट ने जिन्हां दा कोई भी डायमेंशन नहीं हुंदा है, राइट। हुण साडे कोल देखो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड दे विच जो जो हैगा उहनां दे डायमेंशन आपां चेक करने आ। लेफ्ट हैंड साइड दे विच साडे कोल हैगा बचे हुण साडे कोल एम बी स्क्वायर 1 बाय 2 इज डायमेंशनलेस, सो नो नीड टू राइट हियर एम। एम इज द मास, सो व्हाट आर द डायमेंशन ऑफ मास? मास हैज द डायमेंशंस एम पावर 1। वेलोसिटी, वेलोसिटी यू नो displacement upon time, displacement is length, time is t, so l power 1 t power minus 1 is the dimension of velocity. So you can write here power 2, power 2 kyun le aaya gaya, because it is b square. So now m power 1 l power 2 and t power minus 2. So these are the dimensions of left hand side. Now we have to find the dimensions of right hand side. So now let us find the dimensions of right hand side. And right hand side, what you have? MGH. So you know M is the mass of body and it has the dimensions m power 1. G is the acceleration, and acceleration you know velocity upon time. Velocity has the dimensions l power 1 t power minus 1 and time t power 1. So what we get? L power 1 t power minus 2. So put it here, sadhe kul kiya jayega l power 1 t power minus 2 h. H the height, right? And the dimensions of height, that is dimension of length, L power 1. Now open these brackets and solve it. M power 1, this is L power 1, L power 1. So it will be L power 2, right? Because L power 1 into L power 1, but will be 1 plus 1, that is L power 2, and a T power minus 2. So now what we see here, the dimensions of left hand side, m power 1, l power 2, t power minus 2. Dimensions of right hand side, m power 1, l power 2, t power minus 2. So what we see, the dimensions of the quantities in left hand side is equal to dimensions of right hand side. So we say this equation is dimensionally correct. So what we write here? Dimensions of left hand side is equal to dimensions of right hand side. Therefore, equation is correct. Equation is dimensionally correct. So in this way, we can check whether the given equation is dimensionally correct or not. Now, let us take one more example. The correctness of physical equation, and the equation is V equal to U plus AT. This is the first equation of motion. V is here the final velocity of body. You know it is also velocity, but it is initial velocity of body. A is the acceleration and t is time. So now we have to follow the same steps as in our previous equation. So let us solve. So we have V equal to U plus AT. So dimensions of left hand side. Left hand side, that is what? V. So V is equal to, you know the dimension of V, m power 0, l power 1, t power minus 1, right? Now, dimensions of right hand side. Right hand side, we have u plus at. So, u, it is also a velocity and its dimensions will be same, that is m power 0, l power 1, t power minus 1 plus a into t. A is acceleration. So, acceleration has the dimensions of m power 0, l power 1, t power minus 2. And this is what? This is time. Time has the dimensions t power 1. So, now let us solve it. M power 0, l power 1, t power minus 1. M power 0, l power 1, t power, this is t power minus 2 into t power 1. So, what will happen? T power minus 2 plus 1, that is what? T power minus 1. So, in this way, you will, you can see dimensions of left hand side. Article dimension, let's see, left hand side velocity, the dimension m power 0, l power 1, t power minus 1. तो डायमेंशन जो है सारे को राइट हैंड साइड दे विच क्या है गया m पावर 0 l पावर 1 t पावर माइनस 1 मींस दिस डायमेंशंस आर सेम विद द डायमेंशंस ऑफ वेलोसिटी हियर अगेन वी सी हियर m पावर 0 l पावर 1 t पावर माइनस 1 सो बोथ द टर्म्स हैव द सेम डायमेंशंस एज ऑफ लेफ्ट हैंड साइड सो वी कंक्लूड दैट डायमेंशंस ऑफ लेफ्ट हैंड साइड are same as the dimensions of right hand side. So, dimensions of left hand side equal to dimensions of right hand side. So, mean our equation is dimensionally correct. So, in this way, we can check whether the given equation is dimensionally correct or not. You know, we have another equation here, that is s equal to ut plus half at square. We can check whether this equation is dimensionally correct or not proceeding in this way. So, in the next video, we will discuss the second use of dimensional equations. Thank you.